the holder of delusions. In any city, in any country, go to any store you can get yourself into. Go to the manager of the store and ask to see
the holder of delusions.
If they agree to show you right away, run away as fast as you can, as they will lead you to your death. If they refuse to acknowledge your question, ask them again. Eventually, they will grudgingly give in. The manager will take you into the back of the storeroom and open up a trap door. They will lead you down the trap door into a forest. As they lead you down the forest, a feeling of strange peace will fall over you. The manager will lead you down the forest and will stop when you hit a fork in the paths and just walk away back into the store. There will be no one to guide you from this point on. You must choose between the two paths. One will have a light at the end. The other will be pure darkness. If you take the path with the light at the end, you have sealed your fate. As you walk down that path, the light at the end will shine brighter and brighter. Your body will keep walking towards the light, even though your mind says otherwise. At the end of the path, a woman will tell you to join her for dinner. If you regain your senses, back up slowly. Otherwise, you will be hung up by meat hooks and have your blood drained out for eternity. If you chose the other path, the darkness will be overwhelming, but you must keep going forward. If any time the darkness goes away, say in a calm voice, "I only want to hear your story." If the darkness does not come back, run away, for you will see the mangled bodies of those who came before you. You will have your limbs ripped off and be beaten to death by them. If the darkness comes back, keep going. When you are halfway down, that peaceful feeling should go away. If it doesn't, you will go insane. Rip off your ears, rip out your eyes, and eat them. Once at the end of the path, you will see a pond. Go into the pond and dive down to the bottom. Even though it is water, you will be able to breathe. You will see a log cabin. Go into it. There will be a fire lit inside. In front of the fire will be what appears to be a little boy, ripping his flesh off. Do not vomit. Do not look away. The little boy will only reply to one question.
How much does your father love you?
He will then proceed to tell you about his father and how he let the boy play with him all day long. The little boy will say how he played with all of his favorite toys all day long. Halfway through, the boy will say how he loved it when he cut his father open and played dress up. Once you hear this, interrupt him with,
"I have heard enough."
If you do not, and you let him finish his story, you will be trapped into a false sense of reality and become the next holder of delusion. After you interrupt him, he will shoot his hand through your head. This will not kill you, but will bring you the worst pain in your life. Once the boy pulls back his hand, he will be holding a necklace made out of veins and a small bloody heart for the pendant. This is Object 938 of 2583 that will cause all the delusions of mankind to become reality, and with it, chaos will come. No one will know why, but you will. Oh, how you will know.